12th of April, which is official 30th anniversary day. There was balloons and things up in the hotel as we walked through this morning. If I get time tonight and I'm not too tired and I remember, I will show you. If not, you'll just have to take my word for it. There's definitely a lot more people around this morning. This time, yesterday it was quiet compared to today, so assume it's going to be a busy one. So we're going to spend the full day in the Disneyland Park and see what is going on. Kellen's along the front stomping. So we're going to have a really good day. We had a good day yesterday, didn't we, man?
Fantastic.
Yeah, so we're setting ourselves up for a good one today. So we will take you along.
So this is the queue, just to get in, like waiting for the gates to open. We go around a big circle. All the way down there, and then it's just full down the bottom. There you go, folks, that's how busy it is today. Bedlam. And this is just for the extra magic hour. We're in. Mandy. Merci. Some freebies. What an atmosphere. It's the atmosphere, you know?
Disneyland Paris. Oh my god!
see it here, it's absolutely amazing.
Have I dropped it already?
You're just waiting to see if something's happening around here, because everyone seems to be circulating on those stages. So we're just going to see if something's going to happen. So excited!
So we're going to go on back later on for that one.
We're now heading round to
Indiana Jones.
It'll be Kellen's first ride. I've never rode her for about 13 years. So this should be...
Whiplash coaster.
Yeah, from where I remember of it, it gives you whiplash. So we'll see how it entails. Saying that the queue's massive, so whether Kellen changes his mind is another matter. Indiana Jones, Temple of Peril, would you think that one can?
Yeah, it was good.
It's actually smoother than what I remember, so that was good.
It was fast though.
Yeah, it was fast. And then when Kellen got up there, he was like, it's got a loop. But yeah, it was really good. We're going on the Pinocchio ride. It moves quite fast, this one, so I'll show you. Yeah.
How wonderful! Crazy ups and daisy, topsy turvy day.
Done the hyperspace. Got a bit of whiplash on for that one. It's a bit tight, wasn't it?
Yeah.
But the lovely cast member who was doing the photos there took the two people who were in front of us off the actual photo. I'll include that in and show you. So it's got two like astronauts on, hasn't it? Which was a nice touch as well. So that was good. We are doing the premier access on this one, and I've just booked one for Big Thunder Mountain just because the queues are horrendous today. But the atmosphere is just amazing, isn't it, Helen?
Yeah.
Definitely love Disneyland Paris.
Good job we did get the thing, wasn't it?
Mm. Yeah, look, there's the queue. Yeah, everywhere is just bedlam today. So, yeah. But the atmosphere is just amazing. Just so pleased I'm here. I can't wait. I'm already thinking about when I'm coming back. Disneyland Park now. We've just been on Piper's Mace Mountain. Then we went on Big Thunder Mountain. So I'll look at some footage and all of that. We met Alison Hammond. Well, we didn't meet her, we saw her. Alison Hammond off this morning because they're live here this morning doing Disneyland Park. Hi, so we're in the Studios Park. It's 2:30. If you haven't watched our previous vlog, it is the 12th of April and we've done a morning in the Disneyland Park for the 30th celebrations, which was amazing. But we've come over to this park now. We're going to do some rides on Crush, hopefully the Tower of Terror, Cars Road Trip again because Mandy hasn't done that one. Never a potter about to see what else we can get up to. We've done Tower of Terror. What did you think then?
It changed this time.
Yeah, it was a different one to what we went on the last
time.
It sounded
like a creature
from Turn Corner. Yeah, there was something going on. But now it was good. So we're just coming on Slinky Dog Zigzag.
Is that right?
Yeah. Zigzag Spin. Zigzag Spin, yeah. Been here since we've run on it, but it was tolerable as what Mandy gets, I think.
Best ride of the day.
So we're going on Cars Road Trip. Looks like we're going to get straight on. Mandy's obviously never done it before, so we've given her no spoilers so she doesn't know what is going on. I won't put too much footage on because obviously me and Kellen done this ourselves yesterday.
Rien pour le bon vieux lavage naturel à l'ancienne. Ah, un pire chaud. Attention, préparez-vous. Elle arrive. Et voilà. Passage.
In the queue for Ratatouille at the ride, first time for Mandy again. What do you think of this park, Mandy?
This park?
Oh, I think this is pretty cool.
It's a nice park, isn't it?
Yeah.
It'd be nice when the other place is up. So, yeah, so we'll look forward to this and see what she thinks of this one when we come off. What do you think?
It's good.
I bet on the front row, wasn't it? What do you think of Ratatouille, man? Yeah, so we've done that. Just got a quick drink. Now we're going to go on Magic Pan. And then hopefully push this coaster. Yeah, how's your day gone?
Good.
What's been your best thing so far? What roller coaster?
Up to do?
Yeah. The Shine Brighter show.
Yeah,
that's been my highlight today. That was amazing, wasn't it? So, yeah, but we've done quite well in this park this afternoon.
Yeah.
We got around it quite a lot. Don't think there's much we've got left to do.
Give him a day.
Where's that apple?
Can you do this?
Yeah.
So we've just rode Crush's roller coaster, last ride of the day. Good?
Yeah.
We're going to end this vlog here. We've had an amazing day, haven't we, both parks? but we're tired.
So we're gonna head back to the hotel, have showers and stuff, and chill.
Have another night ready for our last full day tomorrow. So thank you so much for watching, and we will see you in the next one. Bye.
And to end the day, we've got Mickey shaped pizza, because all food tastes better when it's Mickey shaped.
Flying off the ceiling, taken by this feeling, baby, we're invincible.